we're heading out this morning, and down to the wire, down to the little itty-bitty wire. Today is New Year's Eve. Tomorrow's the last day here in Michigan for whitetails. And we're going out this morning, hoping to catch them, going back into their bedding. We're going out the same spot we've gone out the last 3 days in a row. The last two nights we've been skunked, so we're hoping that they're moving during morning time. There's a lot of tracks out there, so they've got to be going through there sometime. Whether it's nighttime or morning time, we're going to find out this morning. So should be a good morning. It warmed way up last night. This morning it was 46 degrees when I left the house, so snow's melting. And it's kind of a misty drizzle out. Just an icky day, but it's going to be a good day for whitetails. So stick with us. On your sons and daughters, rain, bring your rain again.
Speak dreams into this water, envision to this land. Let oceans be divided. And bring forth love again. We're set up about 80 yards from a really good bedding spot. Hoping to catch these deer going back into bedding this morning. We heard some rustling this morning, or deer running, or could have been that wolf man everyone's talking about. 40% man, 40% wolf. 20%, we don't know what, but just a strange looking animal. So if he walks by, I'll probably take a crack at him too. But I really will if he walks by. But we're down to the wire again. And Michigan hunting in Western Michigan sucks. I've seen like 0.0002 deer per cent this whole entire year. It's been an awesome year. So, if I can shoot something today, I don't know, it might brighten my spirits a little bit. But we are in the best spot I know of. It's like the only spot. I have never seen deer on an edge so bad. We got doe out here. I don't know, about 80 yards. She's really starting to tick me off, and I really want her dead. But for some reason, she knows we're here.
Chad was talking way too much and moving too much, because it's never my fault that that deer bust us. It's always the cameraman's fault. So it's pretty much puts a cap on this year's Michigan season, and it's been a good one. So yes, next year, 10 more months, we can get started again. I really hope that maybe when we walk out, it'll be like a lame deer, a two-legged deer, something that we could actually have a chance at. So. Maybe I should just go to squirrel hunting or something. And I'll take what I will to understand this plan you have for me. For me, I